Hello everyone, myself Sagar Gunani, Assistant Professor, Mechanical Engineering Department. This video is all about career prospects in Mechanical Engineering. It is common confusion among the students when it comes to the selection of branch. There are several options available and out of all those, Mechanical Engineering is considered as mother of engineering. Before going further, let us understand the scenario in the industry. In the initial years, lot of manual efforts were involved in the industry. Slowly, the industries were developed and semi-automation takes into place. In the phase Industry 3.0, there were computers attached to the machines to control the manufacturing processes. In the phase 4.0, wireless communication is used to control the machines. So we have moved up the ladder from phase 1 to phase 4. In the phase 4, there are several digital technologies such as 3D printing, advanced robotics and so on. Now let us understand the scope of mechanical engineers in the Industry 4.0. As you can see that the equipments which we are using in our day-to-day life such as bicycle, car and so on are being designed and developed by the mechanical engineers. This opens up the opportunities of mechanical engineers in several industries such as automobile industry, power and energy, steel industry, oil and gas and many more. This also includes sectors such as railways, HVAC, robotics and aviation. So there are ample of opportunities available for mechanical engineers. One can even go for higher studies such as masters in India or abroad, or one can even do the business after doing bachelor's in mechanical engineering. The skills required to do a particular job in industries include research and analysis skills, quality control skills, design and development skills, or manufacturing and production skills. In order to develop all those skills, we have dedicated lab at Sri Swami Atmanand Saraswati Institute of Technology. At CATCAM lab, we develop several software skills such as AutoCAD, SolidWorks and CATIA. All these softwares are very much in demand in industries. At Computerized Numerical Control lab, we teach students regarding the coding in which the instructions from the computer were used to control the machining operations. At Automobile lab, we teach students regarding the working of engines and several automobile components. At Heat Transfer Lab, we teach students regarding the thermodynamics and heat transfer equipments. At Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Lab, we teach students regarding the working of fridge and AC. At Fluid Power Engineering Lab, we teach students regarding the working of hydraulic equipment such as turbine pumps and so on. At each and every lab, we encourage students to learn several softwares. Because, as you can see that in the Industry 4.0, everything is automized and the softwares are very much in demand in order to work as a mechanical engineer. There are several other labs such as Manufacturing Lab, IC Engine Lab and 3D Printing Lab. Looking at the current trend in demand, we have developed this 3D Printing Lab to assist students in model making. Some of the private recruiters in the mechanical engineering is shown in the figure. The eligibility criteria is BE or BTech in mechanical with 60% marks. There are several government jobs in the mechanical engineering which could be in the ONGC, IOCL, HAL and so on. The eligibility criteria is BE or BTech in mechanical and one must pass the GATE examination. There are even several other government jobs without the GATE exams. This include ISRO, DRDO, Indian Railways and so on. One can even work as an Indian Army or Indian Navy or Indian Air Force. So there are several career options available after doing bachelor's in mechanical engineering. If I talk about the esteemed recruiters who have visited SASIP, this includes several esteemed companies such as Byju's, Goldi, IndiaMART and so on. Let us look at the placement statistic for the mechanical branch. On an average, 20 companies have visited and the highest package till date is 10 lakh per annum from the Byju's. Now the very popular option after doing bachelor in mechanical engineering is foreign studies. One can opt for several countries when it comes to the Master of Science. However, if I talk about the mechanical engineering, then Germany is the first option. Because there are several automobile companies in the Germany which recruits mechanical engineers. Also, if you see the requirement, then in order to study at the German university, one must pass the IELTS exam and or German language examination. The course fee is zero for the course in the German language, whereas it is 60,000 to 1 lakh for the course in the English language. The criteria to study in other countries is shown in this table. One can see the suitability and the PR requirement before selecting any country. Also, there are several options available if one wants to do a business after doing bachelor's in mechanical engineering. This includes trading, designing, manufacturing, testing, and consultancy business. So these are several verticals or several business ideas which one can pursue as a mechanical engineer. This includes nuts and bolt manufacturing, solar panel installation, CNC machining, machinery distribution, and so on. Now let us look at the performance of our students at Shri Swami Atmanand Saraswati Institute of Technology. As you can see that there are about 100 colleges in GTU and we have maintained top 10 position in GTU. Also, there are about 20 colleges in zone and we have maintained top 3 position in the zone. So this shows the excellent academic track record at Shri Swami Atmanand Saraswati Institute of Technology. If we talk about the alumni status, then about 20% have opted for the higher education in India, 21% have opted for the study in abroad, whereas 25% opted for entrepreneurship and 34% have opted for job. Sasit is always in media for several achievements. This includes performance in GTU or excellence in the project. Now, I will give you some reasons for choosing Shri Swami Atmanand Saraswati Institute of Technology for Mechanical Engineering branch. First of all, we have excellent track record in GTU by maintaining top 3 position in the zone out of 20 colleges in Surat zone. We have well-maintained lab in which we develop several skills which is required to be employed in the industry. We encourage students for internship and part-time jobs. We have dedicated training and placement cells to support students regarding the training and placements. Well, we have Center for Entrepreneurship cell for fostering entrepreneurs. We even have Startup and Innovation cell for developing startup ecosystem. We even prepare students for the grantee-net projects and patent finding. We have Center of Excellence cell and Center of Development in Automation and Control looking at the current trend in the industry. We encourage students to take part in technical and cultural festivals. We even conduct regular industrial visits and expert lecture for the students. So all in all, we support the students for his overall personality development. So these are all the reasons for choosing Shri Swami Atmanand Saraswati for the mechanical engineering branch. So if you have any query related to the admissions, then you can call on this number. Thanks for watching.